Also, record this as we go. Turn that down just a little bit. Okay. So, we're going to do a porcupine today. So, I think we'll just get started. With the porcupine. All right. Like always, we're gonna get our move out. I'm just gonna move this guy a little in the back. Come up front. Kind of like a head. And then we'll want legs coming out of that. Fat, I don't know. We have some feet coming out. And they're just like okay, so it's kind of like maybe it's like this kind of. They kind of have this. More rounded shape, so maybe their head is more like down. I don't know how skinny they are. Something like that, maybe. Okay, let's look here. Got the legs. We need to up this geometry. Okay, dimesh 64. Perfect. Okay, now we can actually get the legs a little more correct. They seem to come out here. Come down, then out. So down. And then it kind of. And then they have their right, we'll save this really quick. Right. I'm lagging for some reason. Like I just froze. Weird. Weird. Okay. And his front legs are just like down. I think he's got some like paws. And this guy's got some paws. Okay. Next up, we have kind of the face. Gotta blow my nose. Okay. Then we have a face. Of this. Snout, nose, eyes. He's even got some eyebrows. Let's up this. I should probably just start with 128 from now on. But I like getting in these shapes and forms. All right, Damien standard brush. Nose. And mouth. Over mouth. Not that far. It's more like the nose kind of comes around, yeah, and then the mouth. The eyes are actually pretty small. Okay, now we need like little tiny eyeballs. Little tiny eyeballs to go in here. Duplicate and where was it? Mirror. That's how you do it. I think. All right, back to drawing. Okay. Now it looks like these guys actually have some sort of eyelid. It was very circular. What am I clicking? Something weird. Okay. Go to the eyes. Move them back. Okay. Now we need like fir and pines. What do we have? We have blob, chisel, chisel. 3D chisel, clay tubes, clay tubes constant, clip, crease curve, crumple, elastic, displace curve, decoy tube, snap curve tube, surface curve. Could try snake hooking all of them. Geometry. We're gonna up the geometry, and we're gonna. These are gonna be really big. All right. No. hand starts to cramp from doing these little dots. Oh my gosh, okay, come on. Now we're just getting bigger. I need like small ones too. Just to break it up a bit. Oh boy. Okay. We're just gonna continue on our journey. By doing this. We're just masking out all where all of the pines will be, and I wonder if this is even a good strategy. Hello. We're just. Oh my goodness. Porcupining it up. I'm trying out this strategy of masking out all where all the quills will be. I'm not sure if it's gonna work or not. It's like a spotted pig. Oh. Kind of does, doesn't it? Yes, it kind of does. Scoot it down. Save. Yes. Okay. Gives you a lot of sweat from moves like over the hedge. Yeah. I'm not sure if this is actually how they did it or not. There was a different way I might have done it, but I think this might be the better way. Plus, I don't know how to do fur because porcupines and most animals are all covered in like fur. And not just like quills, like they have fur, and then like the quills on the porcupine like are coming out. And I'm not sure how to do it. So maybe. So maybe I will have to some of these quills are like Zootopia. Yeah. Have you heard about the Disney Plus? Yeah. I was thinking about getting that, at least for 1 month to watch some Disney stuff. Want to get at Disney taking all their movies and TV shows off all the streaming services? Well, it makes sense. Because they have their own streaming service now, so it makes sense to, you know, if people want to watch Disney stuff, then go to Disney Plus rather than like Netflix or whatever. And a lot of people will do it. I can't pay for different streaming services. Well, 1 month you get Disney Plus, and then another month you get Netflix. Or you look up what shows you want to watch, and then you only pay for that one for that month. And then you watch all the shows you want during the month, and then you cancel your subscription or whatever, so it only charges you for the 1 month. That's gonna be too close. That's gonna come out as like one thing. That's where people have time for that. Yeah. That is definitely true. Some people don't have time for it. Some people have time to sit here and mask 100+ little dots for quills on a porcupine. A porcupine. We're getting there. Whew. This cramps my hand. Gotta take a hand. Ah. Well, the same thing happened when I was doing my octopus, but there weren't nearly so many of these. There weren't nearly so many of these masking things. Oh my. Well, this masking tool, I can have like a masking pen tool, which is what I'm using right now. Or I could have like a mask rectangle or a mask circle or whatever if I wanted. But this one I just get to draw my mask on. Where I want it. I'm gonna save it again. I just don't want to have to come back out and remask all of this. We're almost done. And we still have like 50 more of these to go. So what this is doing, so you can see when I accidentally, so you hold control to get the mask pen out, so you can easily switch between like, oh, whatever brush you're using and masking. But when you just tap on the pen tablet, it like lightens the mask, so more of the area, like the lighter the mask, the more stuff will be moved or whatever. Like it'll be a light mask rather than like a hard mask. So more stuff can be sculpted on it. And I keep accidentally doing that because I also have to push down, to make my marks. So sometimes it's like an accident. Yeah, I've had this pen tablet for like years and years now. It's pretty old. In fact, they don't even make these anymore. The bamboo. That's how old it is. But it still works. Okay, let's go. Well, let's save it, then let's go look at our porcupine pictures again, because. Man, they have spikes everywhere. They're everywhere. They're everywhere. Stop lightening the mask. I just want a mask, just want a mask, just want a mask. I'll do whatever you say. Or whatever, I don't even know the words to that song. I just want to dance. Or something, I don't know. I think I got it from like a Just Dance game. I think that's where I've heard that song from. Okay, jeez. The other issue is that the rest of this is covered in fur, and I don't know how to do that. So I'm just gonna make him quill, man. The name's Quill Boar, and my superpower is to quill. Shoot your face. I'm gonna quill shoot you. That means I'm gonna shoot out my quills in your face. 'Cause I'm a quill. Okay, Control S, let's save it. Save again. Yes, okay. We're gonna call this good. And now the power of the mask. Bam, ba da bam. Control I, boom, inverted. You learn how to free animals up. Yeah, I haven't deleted any of my project files, but I have deleted the videos that I've uploaded already, so that, because videos take up a ton of space. So it's like, have to delete them after I upload them to YouTube. I gotta blow my nose. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Just getting rid of this stuff. Getting rid of all these stuff. Yeah, excuse me. Pardon me. Getting rid of all this stuff. Oh, I bought an SSD 1 terabyte hard drive. But I'm not gonna keep my videos after they're uploaded. Cause that's just a waste of space. All right, now for the test. You've got to go, Rude. Okay, we'll see you later. I don't know how this is gonna turn out. I don't even know how to start this. See ya. No! Maybe just do like a lot at the same time. That kind of looks cool. All right. Where's my resolution? Let's turn this up to like 450. I go from 246,000 points to 2.794 million. Saved it because I think it's going to start lagging. Oh! That was really... That's really intense. Oh, I lowered the resolution and it broke some of my spindles, my quills. They're so thin. I don't know what I did, but I didn't mean to do it. Oh, am I clicking V? No. B. DS. Let's see. Is it possible to go back to here? Yes, it is. Right, I think we'll save that and call it good for today. That was crazy. Maybe I'll go learn how to do fur stuff and come back to this. But yeah. I think that just looks really cool. All right. Well, thanks for watching, guys, everybody, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.